You guys remember the Super Bowl last year? The Patriots are down 14-0 and Tom Brady throws a pick six and they are now down 21-0 with only 2 minutes left in the half. And when I watch this, all I want to know is what is Tom Brady thinking? I want to know right now, as he walks off the field and his helmet is being taken off, what is going on in his mind, because this is where greatness occurs. Everyone's going to be saying you can't do it. Here are the owners in the press box for the Falcons. They're cheering, hey, we're going to get our Super Bowl. We beat the Patriots. And this is going to happen to you. You're going to throw an interception. You're going to drop a pass. You're going to miss a tackle. And what you say to yourself in these moments is going to define you the rest of your life. So you need to know how to talk to yourself, what to say to yourself. And you're going to be left alone on the bench. Nobody's going to be around you. And it's just you and your thoughts. And in those moments, what are you going to say to yourself? You've got to remind yourself that you are here in this moment for your teammates and your brothers. I've got to make them believe. That's what you need to tell yourself. Let's go back to the Super Bowl. It's the first drive coming out of halftime, and the Patriots are down 21-3. It's 3rd and 12, and Brady's best wide receiver, Julian Edelman, drops a wide-open first down. And it's in these moments that you need to go and be there for your teammates. You need to let them know that you still believe in them. Because eventually, you're going to have some moments like this. This moment is made because Julian Edelman knows that Tom Brady still believes in him. And that takes all the pressure off of him to make this play. And that's what your players need from you. The belief. The support. If you want to be great, you got to go be great for others. If you help each other push through adversity, you're going to experience things not very many people get to experience. You're going to experience wins, championships, unbelievable moments. There's a reason there is only one state champion. And the reason why there's only one champion is because most people are not willing to give the extra 1%.